What's the problem with the economy?
I found a job.
Totally not the right role for him.
I'm not ashamed to admit that I'm ignorant.
Where did all that money go? Almost all the gains have gone to the super rich. All this money at the top is giving the super rich lots of political power. So public services are being cut at all levels of government.
Turn on, tune in, drop out.
Instead of joining together for better wages and jobs.
Turn on, tune in, drop out.
Which means continued high unemployment and an anemic recovery.
Turn on, tune in, drop out.
But you don't have to have my low IQ to know that there's something wrong in this country when...
The only way we can have a strong economy is with a strong middle class. So you see the big picture?
It's not because I'm that clever. It's because they gave me the good lines in the show. Turn on, tune in, drop out. The kids who aren't going to fight your wars, middle class, middle age, whiskey-drinking generals. They're not going to join your corporations, middle class, middle age, whiskey-drinking corporation president.
Huge deficit.
I've experimented with many different organic gardening ideas over the years, often ending in a failure. I learned by trial and error, mostly error, what works for someone else in a different place might not always work for us here.
This woodchip pile is ready to go.
Just like the mistakes I've made with the wood chips and leaves, I've made a lot of mistakes, and I plan on making a lot more mistakes. That's how I learn.
I found a job.
Turn on. Tune in. Drive on.